Oh, what's this? Not a sausage, but an apple.
Are all these sausages yours? I love sausages. Can I have one?
Yes, but it will cost you
your soul.
Soul.
Really?
No, but with the echoes, my voice sounds cool, yeah?
Sounds all right.
Whoosh! Bring him a chair. For you shall eat as many sausages as your heart desires.
Wow.
Well, I may have walked around in circles in real life, but in Sweetie Smash, I'm on level 48. If I beat level 50, then I'll be the world's sweetest smasher. Apple, I'm coming to save you in this conveniently placed thing. I told you not to eat any sausages.
Why wouldn't I eat sausages?
Let's go! I'm saving you from yourself!
I don't need saving! I've never been happier!
Apple!
Stop it!
Okay, let's take a break. Look at you, Apple! You're turning into a monster!
Would a monster laugh like this?
Okay, let me do that again.
You are! You're absolutely obsessed with sausages and you can't even see it!
You can talk! You can't even put your game down for 5 minutes! You're the one who's obsessed!
No way is this the same as your sausage problem! You look like a gremlin!
Onion, if I looked like a gremlin, I'd obviously stop.
But I don't!
Yes, you do! And I'll prove it to you and save you from descending into complete gremlinhood by taking a photo and then showing it to you, you little gremlin!
After I finish this level.
Complete this game! Oh, yeah. Now get ready to see what you've become and be saved from the gremlinhood thing.
Not enough storage to take a picture. Free up storage to take more pictures.
Ah! But the only other thing on my phone is Sweetie Smash, and I'm one level away from becoming the world's sweetest smasher!
Play now!
Wait. Oh, my days. What am I doing? What have I become? I just thought twice about saving my best friend's life. I'm gonna delete Sweetie Smash.
Are you sure you want to delete Sweetie Smash? You're on level 50.
I'm sure. Deleted. Hey, you dropped one.
Ah!
Now behold your gremlinhood.
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.